Previously on Katie's Body.
Hi, I'm Mia.
My name is Joshua.
This is Nick's room. He's leaving tomorrow. He's only here on the weekends.
This is Mia, the new girl.
Something's in my bag!
Nothing's there but clothes.
You won't tell, will you?
No.
Go to bed.
Is that Samantha's dog?
Yeah, his name is Boomer.
What's on your arm?
Just a burn.
Where'd you get it?
It's a long story.
What?
Hey, dogs.
Did you see her?
Who?
Tell you I was leaving and you weren't here, so I kind of just was waiting for you.
Okay. Bye.
Bye. Oh, tell Joshua I'm leaving too.
Okay. Bye.
Nick left.
He'll be back next weekend or so.
Now, Mia, can you tell me why you're here?
Okay.
I stole things from lots of places, and I still do. It's a bad habit of mine. I'll show you what I've taken.
You stole a teddy bear?
No, idiot. It's a gift from my mom and dad before they died in a car accident. Anyway, I already stole a few things since I've been here.
What? What are you looking for? It's just empty.
Is that possible? How? Are you pranking me right now?
What?
I put this stuff already in my bag last night.
And I have to tell you some weird things that's been happening lately.
It's been really weird. Like, I saw a little girl.
A little girl wearing a pink dress?
Yeah, how do you know?
Did you know there was a legend about this house? 53 years ago, in this house, lived a family. A husband, wife, and daughter. Some people say the father snapped. The others say he was possessed. What he did was the worst thing anybody could ever do. He killed his daughter. And the legend has it that...
And...
Hold on. Oh, yeah! Oh, sorry. I'm on my way. I have lunch plans with my aunt. I have to go.
She have a hammer in her room. Nick's suitcase.